didn't need to enter the red zone for its next score.
He's going to throw it back to Kirk. Far side of the 25. Now Warner going deep. There he's in there. Middle of the field. This is there.
Offensive line held its ground against the Cardinals' pass rush. Donovan McNabb had plenty of time in the pocket, but completed few passes downfield. He was off target in the first half, and things could have been even worse. Arizona swinging, the Eagles prepared to start slinging.
Now, we got to get something here. We got to get points. This is it right here. We got to make something happen here. Let's go, Wong. Make some play. Come on, we can do this. Got to drive it down the field. Let's go.
With just over 10 minutes to play, the Cardinals were on the verge of a catastrophic playoff collapse. But on a critical fourth down, they took a risk.
This could be the game. Fourth down and one. Ball at the 49-yard line. Warner takes. Hand off Hightower. Running right into the outside. And he's got the first down at the 45. And pushed out of bounds.
With Philadelphia stacking the line for a run up the middle, Arizona ran wide to keep the drive alive.
Touchdown to tie. He was in the pocket. McNabb had an opportunity for a late game heroics. But four consecutive incompletions,
and the Billy magical run.
He plumps it.
AFC has been claimed by... Warner to pass with time. Fires over the middle to Fitz. Caught at the 45, 50. Fitz is loose. 40, 30. Goodbye. 10, 5. Cardinals lead. Touchdown. Larry Fitzgerald.
You gotta be kidding me. Larry Fitzgerald running the post route. Kurt Warner saw him, put it on it. He turned upfield and ran it home to the house. Larry Fitzgerald.
22-20. A 64-yard touchdown pass by Warner to Fitzgerald, and the Cardinals lead. How unbelievable is this football team back from the dead? Six catches, 107 for Fitz. Five of those grabs, two touchdowns here in the second half.